So when we're going to simplify complex roots, the thing we have to be mindful of is that the square root of a negative 1, we often write that as equals I. Now in reality, that really just means that I squared is equal to negative 1, but we often use that square root of negative 1 equals I. It's more useful.